Unless you're in a 4D theater, there is no way I can communicate how bad Z-Land smells, which is why I like candles so much. Today, maybe a frosty gingerbread or a Bahama breeze.
Oh my god! Please forgive me! It's fake fur!
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I thought you were a...
You thought I was a zombie?
Yeah, of course, a zombie.
Oh my god, no, I don't even eat meat. I'm a vegetarian. Vegan, actually.
Sorry. Hi, I'm Columbus.
Madison.
Oh. Hi.
Nice
to meet
you. Oh my god, nice to meet you.
Oh, all right, we're hugging. So soon. Nice to meet you.
Nice to touch a human.
Don't mind me.
Oh, hello. Can I just, if I can help my body? Hi, sorry, this is Tallahassee. This is Madison. Madison Tallahassee.
Is this your dad?
For shit's sake, slightly older, better looking friend.
Nah, yeah.
You live here?
No, Paul Blart. I live in the freezer in Pinkberry. Mm-hmm. It keeps the zombies out, though it is awfully chilly.
Do you ever consider turning it off?
Couldn't find the switch. Like, anywhere. Just hoping the electricity would run out.
I know, it's amazing. As long as it keeps raining, the dams keep giving us power.
Apparently not brain power.
I feel like you're being super judgy. Like, I'm getting a real anti-me vibe off of you.
Are you?
Oh my god, there I was again.
Yeah, I saw it.
And that's hurtful, okay? I'm like, really good at surviving. I carry a can of mace with me everywhere I go. And I can run really, 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 really fast. Probably because I used to do a lot of, like, hot yoga and SoulCycle.
Cardio? Sorry, I do a lot of cardio, too. It's actually my number one rule, which is so dorky, but I have, like, a list of rules for surviving Zombieland.
Really?
Yeah.
So do I.
You have a list of rules for surviving Zombieland?
Actually, mine is just mostly stay in the freezer.
Oh. You know, we actually set up camp, like, down the road, like, at the White House.
The White House? Oh my god.
Would you want to come and like hang out?
No, I'd love that.
Cool.
Okay, how many rules do you have?
You want to know about my rules?
I want to hear all of them.
Well, number two is double tap.
Double tap.
Double tap, yes.
Double tap? You?
You got me. I'm murdered.
Nah.
Okay, no. Yeah, I know what you're thinking. She's like absolutely not my type. But after Wichita broke my heart, I was just excited to talk to somebody who smelled like a candle and not whiskey and gunpowder. So, Wichita and Little Rock left. It was just us guys again. You know, bachelors. This guy, you know, making a mess. Which actually brings me to a rule number 53, wet naps.
Wow.
Yeah?
I can't believe that you keep all this stuff in your head.
Thank you.
It's amazing.
Thank you.
You know, you're really lucky.
What?
That you found someone so smart to take care of you.
Oh.
Yeah, most people your age, they get left all by themselves, and that can be so sad.
Yeah, I am so lucky. Oh. Hey, can we have a little summit in the Oval Office?
Yeah, sure.
You guys, I can't believe we're in the White House. This is soy random.
You got to broom this girl. You know why she's still alive? Because zombies eat brains, and she ain't got any. All right, it doesn't matter, because I'm hitting the road come sunup.
Columbus?
Yes?
Could you maybe give me a tour? Whoa, this is the Oval Office. Why do they call it that?
You ready?
Are you ready?
I'm ready, too.
I'm ready.
Great.
Too.
Let's go.
He's kind of funny.
Yeah, he's great. Try not to speak to him.
Okay.